Hi, welcome to this pen tip video. Today, the pen tip is always clean your pen before storage. So, the important message I want to tell you, the advice is, it is important to always clean carefully your pens. There are people that say that you should clean your pen very often. I don't do that, but at least you should clean your pen well before you store it away. This is a pen that was used. It is a clear pen, so it has a clear feed, and it is easy to show. When you have such a pen or any other, but this one is easier to see because it's transparent, you should clean it well before storing away. What can happen if you store away a pen that is inked or dirty with ink is that you will have a very hard time, usually, to clean the pen off, to take all the traces of dried ink. Sometimes there are pieces of dried ink that can be on the feed channels, on the ink channels of the feed, and will not dissolve easily and will clog the feed. So it is very important to clean the pen as this one is. This pen was used and now it is perfectly clean to be stored away. Other thing that can happen is that the pen may stain permanently if it has ink in parts of resin of plastic. Sometimes the ink may be there so much time that there is a transfer of color from the ink to the pen and the pen to become stained permanently. So you should never, never allow your pens to get in this state. This is a real mess. Even the section has ink in it. It's not easy to see, but the nib you can see full of ink. This is a Parker 25, by the way. But this is a pen that I bought at the flea market. I didn't buy it yet. I didn't clean it yet, and I bought it like these. So I just have to do it for the first time, and this is, it was not my fault. But however, even a pen reviewer can make such stupid things as these. This is a Platinum Preppy that I have, I don't know, for around 10 years now, maybe, or a little less, I don't know. And I had it, it is a yellow pen and it had a yellow cartridge, and I let the cartridge fully dry on, almost full in the pen. So you can see there is a lot of dried ink here and also a lot of dried ink here in the feed. So what on the collector, what is the main message? Clean your pen before storing it away while it is easy. And when is it easy? When the ink is still fresh. So don't forget to do it and keep coming back for more pen tip videos. Bye.